think he just jumped into
All
the
right.
water.
Yeah, he'll do that. It's weird.
All right, go for it. All right, I'm gonna have to turn that on. Turn that down.
Just so everybody on the live stream knows, I have chips and I have a drink.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits.
I don't.
They're hiding out in the Greenhorns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Oh yeah, that's the mission that we were trying to do, but ended up messing up somehow. Yeah.
Arm up. Arms up. Arms up, kiddo.
You are looking fabulous!
Your personality is divisive at best.
Fair enough!
Alright, let's see if we can do this.
Can we have him as neither?
Might as well just quit now.
I'd rather not have him around.
I'm interested. That kind of.
I don't know what I'd want him to do. I think he would really be like a talking gun or a talking... I'm gonna be a talking gun. I'm just curious about it. Honestly, I am. He's fucking pitiful to the salamander.
Haven't found anything,
nope,
good? My weapon machine...
You want the AI thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
It's a shotgun. Oh. Oh. I like that one. It's stronger than my shotgun right now.
Switch him out!
I have a talking gun now.
Oh god. We'll be hearing that all the time now.
Right? Psycho having a talking gun, that's great.
Only a moment. Rubbish name.
Decision.
I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Serve some bullymong bone pies, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a cash.
No, god dang, I've been playing Skyrim, so I tried to run.
Oh, well, that was lovely.
God damn.
The Vault Hunter approaches.
Who the heck yelled that? Because she scares me.
I was playing Skyrim trying to play it like Borderlands 2. God damn it. Now that I was playing Skyrim, playing Borderlands. I'm gonna try to.
Well, you smacked me. It's only fitting.
No. Because I was trying to crouch. I actually take damage from you now. You like people. Yeah.
Good decision.
You're good with having a talking gun. Dear heavens, could you, like, not?
They won't stop!
Well, that's lovely. He said I'll use your liver as a hood ornament or something.
That's my rump holster!
I like this. I do.
It seems bullymongs use those mouths to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
A reaper on you at all times, except it's more robotic.
This is actually quite good. I'm not gonna lie. Just hearing him.
Well, I'm in the driver's seat now. Meow.
Choices are pretzeling my inner lobes.
Meow.
That actually messed my sight and my vision up a little bit, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you doing?
Get out of my chair!
Oh dear heavens, would you...
I thought you didn't like me.
We're supposed to be blowing them up with grenades, by the way.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Care to switch?
Nope, that's not what I meant to click. Oh, but it's still going. I died. I think. Nope. I don't know what happened there, but okay. Well, that's not gonna work.
Despise Prime Beast. Back up, Cultured. All right, what about Threvels? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Threvels' projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Threvels. But you do want to start driving.
What? I would be just switching seats just to figure out when you're getting here. Oh, well.
Get it.
Saying use projectiles, how the heck do we do that? Oh god. Please, no.
Well, that didn't work. How's it that one? What, Draven? What?
Dear heavens.
I don't know what he means like that. I really don't. Maybe I can go switch out the gun, the top gun for the saw blade. Maybe that's considered a projectile. I don't know.
In just a second. Okay. Wait on me.
What?
I wasn't in yet.
Oh shit.
Well, this is lovely. What's down here? Oh, those.
I love it when you splash on my windshield.
Or do you want to use the saw blades?
I can't get up to the saw blades. The heck is happening? There we go.
I don't know if this counts.
look, there's some back there.
My bats have passed.
Nope, apparently it doesn't.
Insurance fraud!
Why did you just shout insurance fraud? Grenades are technically projectiles, aren't they?
Oh, let's start finding
my grenade does not go that far. You see this, right? Full up, but for some reason I have the inspiring shotgun.
Oh yeah, this one.
Yep, you can have a second version of that.
Right.
For some reason. Now.
Too bad I'm not what's his name, because what's his name can use both of them. All right. His ability is to use it too.
I think this is just like... yeah, this is just a bandit-like area. Switch him out? Dear heavens, your guns talk so much.
I don't know how we're gonna do this one. I really don't. Here, I'm gonna give you an SMG. Cause maybe, you have to use like.
I'm already full.
It explodes like a grenade when reloaded. So when you gotta reload it, you throw it. Maybe that's what it means? When that's the killing blow? I'll pick up whatever you have. You wanna drop.
I was about to sell all that crap anyway. I forgot to sell when we were out there. Nope, that's not the right button. Why do I keep doing that? Now, what the heck did you just hand me?
I know some dude.
I know you handed me that. I'm trying to figure out which one it was. It's this one.
Shoot and then press reload.
Our car is back this way. Got it. Or killed something. I don't think it works, but it's pretty fun having a gun that can, like, freaking just explode upon impact. Technically, bullets are projectiles. I don't know what the heck it's going on about, but okay. I mean, we haven't tried my sniper rifle yet. Why are you in my seat? Oh, good heavens, you just ran him over.
Why?
I'm jumping out.
Ah. What? Kill him?
Let's see if I can. Really? You killed it before I could.
I see you.
Nope, my gun doesn't count. Either.
Why did you do that?
Oh dear heavens. I was on it when it materialized.
The seat is sticky. Why is it sticky?
Oh god, we're switching mid-drive. That's not smart.
That was awesome, bud.
That is not smart whatsoever. Where are we going?
You'll want to switch again. Daddy. I'm changing. Daddy. Thank you. Not gummy.
Meow.
Okay. is actually different than us.
What?
Yours is actually different than mine. Yours is actually different than mine.
Oh.
What?
Should we just go ahead and do another quest until we figure out how the heck we're gonna do these projectile things? So we gotta kill somebody to keep them off her tail. I'm perfectly fine with that. Be lovely. I want another chip before we go anywhere.
One more chip. One more chip.
It's actually more like two stuck into one. Really liking my pistol right now. I'm just like in the automatic kind of department right now. How did you get up there? Oh, ladder. Okay, ladder. Now I see it.
Ow. Where did it go? You're okay. You're okay.
This whole thing is crooked and it's throwing me off. Where did you go?
I drove.
I like this place. Hyperion shouldn't be able to find you here.
Thanks. I tried to make it very...
gruesome?
I was gonna say cozy.
You've strapped charred bandit corpses around the entrance.
Corpses can be cozy. Kinda like our place in New Haven before...
Yeah, I'm going now.
Ow.
Suave, Lilith.
Yeah, very suave, Lilith. You just keep running into stuff.
With the lineup. Perfect.
Deliver is a hot armor!
I'm hopping out. Oh, bye. Now, where are they? Oh yeah, I forgot that explodes. There are two cones up here you might be interested in.
Car's up there.
See ya.
There's a summon. There's a car thing over here. And both of
them. Stop struggling.
Shoot me till you love me.
Did that over there?
Yep. I also need to get more ammo while we're over here. I hope we don't need something that requires fire, because I'm pretty sure I just sold my fire gun. God dang it. I don't know why I'm carrying all these shields.
But who makes the prettiest noise?
The what? You said something about pretty noise on my screen.
Oh, what did something make a pretty noise? It's been a while since I've heard that line.
It's been a while since we played in general.
Truck.
Just killed a guy over there.
And now we're...
Dear heavens, where are we?
Why is this working for me? Why?
Okay, now let's go. Because we need to get to the last echo. It's either Sabrina or Jackie, but one of them just roasted you.
How?
They said even in Borderlands, you aren't the best driver.
What are you talking about? Wait. The controls for Borderlands and the controls for GTA are completely different. Thank you very much. I'm normally a lot better with Borderlands than GTA.
Can I please move? For some reason, I couldn't move on the stairs. I don't understand this. But okay.
Your biggest weakness.
You jumped over a dude's head.
But you can't climb stairs.
Apparently.
Thanks. The less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't, listen to those echoes, right?
But you didn't listen to those echoes, right?
Sure. I got in the head. Oh, it's this head. I remember this head.
Jack will fade this planet.
Oh God. What is that? You look like a dinosaur.
A dinosaur? I didn't look like a dinosaur.
Just the thing up on the top of your head. Wow. Not your face, just the thing on the top of your head. Oh, and it's Sabrina roasting you, by the way.
Yeah, I figured it was Jackie that played it today, and that's the only driver that she played. I'm just gonna put the new stuff on. Every time I get something new, and that's what I'm gonna put on. I'm gonna wear it for the next thing. Or if I'm tired of it. Alright. Medical mystery.
Switching weapons.
Hey, look, we're going to Mercy. Mercy's lair.
That's.
That's a Doc Mercy drone.
I spy with my little eye.
Zoom in.
Got something called praying mantis. Dear heavens.
Don't sit on that kill.
I like this one best. Oh, dear heavens, you're right in my face! Scared the crap out of me!
I got all bad.
Anyway, hi, Sabrina.
Hey, Sabrina.
Switch him out!
There we go. Good, this is on. Sawed-off shotgun.
For some reason, it sounded like I just got hurt.
Guns! Glorious guns!
Good decision!
If you chop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Can you not have me killed, please?
My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Let's get you rolling!
Switch them out!
You mean to me, seeing if there's a better gun there.
When you can buy from me.
Oh my gosh, you can change the
what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh wait, you're summoning it now.
It's a bright pink, look at it.
You chose the bubblegum color, didn't you?
I'm not girly, really, but when I find girly colors. Stuff, I immediately use it. Can we leave now?
To the stream. Hi.
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 My character just said whoops. I can't shoot things when they're close to us.
Alright, let's hold it. For me, she said, sucker.
Snowing.
What?
It's snowing.
Here? What?
No, it's hot outside right now.
Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tippy top of that pump. If you have to climb your way up, that's standing like a snort half grid head and a slag bit if you want to get at it.
Okay. Oh god. God dang it. Got it.
Some skag like turned off our steam pump. How you got steam going? Ooh, these pumps used to work off some other tech, but people complain so they have no steam going.
The heck's behind me? Oh, hello.
You stop.
Just says, I'm not worthy, and then dies. Get out of my seat. That's my seat. Because you're aiming towards the back of the vehicle?
I'm towards like the front. Like, you have to be the right.
Ow.
Damn, son. Looks like the scabs hit the head of that steam pump capacitor. Better start popping scabs until one of them grabs it.
Watch out.
We got a badass fire stack coming this way?
Well, it sure looks like the capacitor is looking for.
Oh, hi.
That's a sound question. So we when I'm always the moment to piss on that. I'm not to see you in the bathroom. Is that weird? I'm gonna lock a spine on you in the bathroom out of the first day. Well, either way, let's plug that pucker in.
That's not what I was looking for. Because you needed to stop shooting?
He is pretty funny. It has 215, but it deals corrosive spike damage to melee attackers. Do you want it?
Nah.
Really no. I was gonna pick it up and sell it.
Good decision.
My nose itches for some reason.
Let's kill that mine so you can get that
up.
Hey, stay up there.
I'll open your veins with my teeth.
Ha, you ain't found the gearbox, huh? Man, those gearboxes sure are the cats on Forsaken Road, as we won't say around here. Go ahead and plug her in.
Don't point your gun at me.
What's the point of my gun? I'm honking at you.
Well, it looked like you were pointing the gun at me.
I was looking.
Well, that sounds lovely.
Pump's ready to go, man. Just turn it on and watch the sparks fly.
I got turning it on. Skin customization from that. Yep. And a head customization. It's called Nevermore. And the skin called Loud and Proud.
My skin is called what?
Can we just like go back and see what that thing is? Because I want to see what a skin named what looks like. Oh god. Excuse you. Been hearing Draven this entire time.
Is that all you get, else you can hear other than me?
Mm-hmm. That in the game.
Yeah. Hi.
He's so cute. Fight back, join the resistance. Sounds similar to the Minutemen from Fallout.
Yeah, it turns out Wade prefers Fallout over Skyrim.
I like them both kind of equally, honestly.
I like Fallout, but I have to say Skyrim is more my favorite.
Oh, I actually like that.
There's what? This is what?
I just applied all of mine. Oh my god!
We're matching now, alright.
You just look at what my character looks like, everybody. Her hair.
Why does your book match it too?
Oh my god, it does, doesn't it? This hairstyle, dear heavens. It's like it has like constant tears on her face. Which makes sense. She has like this white portion to her hair.
I'm looking at some
I respect your opinion. I don't even recognize you.
Out of my way, you dumbass robot.
Thanks.
Claptrap has some weird conversations with the people around here. Oh my gosh, I love how ethereal it looks with this skin. With this hairstyle. The tears are legitimately glowing. This may be my skin for the rest of the time. I'm right here.
Oh Jesus Christ. There's some, I didn't hear them, but the subtitles on my screen said, I'm pretty sure I just, my liver just failed.
I heard somebody over there talking about nightmares.
Right. Nightmares.
I found it really funny when I saw it. I haven't been able to look at any of the other colors.
Well, look at it. I don't care what it looks like. You're the one streaming this. I've been trying so hard not to, because like this thing will go on repeat, and I've been trying so hard not to sing along with it. It's stuck in your head.
I like the onyx color, honestly. And that's just because it's just an all-black vehicle. Why am I in this seat? Why did it put me in this seat? I didn't want to deploy it. I'm keeping the...
Okay,
I'm...
Okay, said you liked it, so I was like, I can use this. We're not doing that mission. Fuck me, then. Mike had to do this one. It was so bad. And we had to split up in order to get it done correctly. Do you want to do it?
Mm-mm. If it took all three of y'all to do it, I don't want to do it.
Well, when we finally got it done, it took me and Mike. Brian was burning, he was tired. Javen, your hair. Jesus Christ, kid. Don't. I gotta send you a picture. Go over there sometime or something. I meant to go.
Bye-bye.
No, we're not bye-bye yet. Yeah, good job.
Ah, just keep going, why don't you? You didn't need
to
keep going.
Greater... Okay, dude, you're not. This is very uncomfortable for me. I'm sorry, kiddo. I'm sorry, but it's very uncomfortable for me. We'd all start straight to whining when the kid opens.
I'll eat the pain!
Sorry, I kind of did shoot you right then.
Interesting.
Check the containers. Time.
Let me hear those screams.
What fancy, fancy med school degree now, huh, Mercy? Good job, Vault Hunter. Search his body and see if you can't grab that weird-ass gun off him.
Wow, the gun with the android in it.
If I'm gonna treat people shot by E-Tech, I'm gonna need way more wounds to practice on. Now that you got Doc Mercer's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits?
Wait, we got the E- Ooh.
Yeah, that's
a pistol. Oh, no, I didn't get-
me. Oh, I remember this gun.
Goddamn, iridium is weird.
What the hell? I'm on the head of a dying babe. I'm changed.
Are you using the gun?
Yep. Make sure to stay out of my way, because I'm behind you.
Looks like there's all types of E-Tech guns out there for you to find. Blaster rifles, plasma cannons, rail guns. Awesome.
I do like this gun, though. It shoots purple.
Yeah. All right. Iridium bullets.
It's telling us to be here, but there's no more bandits.
Please tell me this is stronger than my current one. It's not! Oh, look, it seems two ammo for shot to me.
Oh, I have a psycho class mod, by the way. I'm dropping it. I picked it up. I'm guessing.
Come on, Ben. Let's talk about it.
I have no ammo left for the gun, by the way. We can just go find other bandits, couldn't we? Because I need to like stop by and find some more ammo or something. Yeah, you are. Kind of psycho. I need more ammo.
No, if anything,
you fighting? Good God.
Now we just need to find another thing of bandits to finish this thing off.
Where the other mission is.
My eyes when I
We need to kill one more.
After watching you blast those bandits with that E-Tech gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion. E-Tech is friggin' dope. Come on back to me whenever you're done out there.
Okay, let's leave. I ain't got any more time for these bandits.
You get little chips and stuff.
May I have that spot?
I'm gonna invite Sabrina and Jackie.
I'm going to reapply my old gun because I don't need this. Oh, nope, that's not what I wanted. I want that pistol back. I want that back there. Oh dear heavens, I laid down the car and it slid right over it.
Echo quest.
Mm-hmm.
I had to shoot the that anchor off, and that's why I thought I had to get up there, jump on the anchor, and then break. I dropped. I'm trying to do that, I realized. Oh,
just run dead into a rock, why don't you? Bang! Right back off of it. Everybody's wondering why my face just turned into that. My mom's home, and she just came in here.
What?
I made a weird face at my mom when she walked in here.
Hey, Mo.
Of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now it looks like
Looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Oh, did I mention I don't have a medical license?
I feel a deep, dark warm.
Yeah, we have this gun now.
The heck? I don't have that gun.
Really?
Oh, wait, yeah, I do. Okay, that one's gonna be my secondary gun. It's gonna be my secondary gun. Oh, good heavens. It looks just like my other one, except my other one's purple. See? You have this one that's blue, and this one that's red. Together they make a purple gun.
I like my treasure like my baby steaks.
If that one's better than the other one.
Nah, this one's better. Oh, and this one's even got a sight. Holy crap.
What was that one? Mine apparently has been done a lot.
You're gonna have to down. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Alright, that's enough. Down. You're hurting my leg.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. A fantastic day for capitalism. A pleasure as always. Good luck.
Buy something! Get out of my face!
It takes 20 to get my next sniper rifle thing.
Yeah, we don't have enough again. I thought we did.
Don't you come back!
Alright, let's see. Alright, we got the name game, which is where we gotta kill that thing for certain, and I don't know how to do that. And then the mailman one that I don't like to do.
Then we have the main quest, don't we?
Yeah, we'll start the main quest. You wanna go do the main quest?
Sure.
Okay. I gotta get my pole. Wonder Express. What? Boom. Lamo.
You'll have to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some Varkis burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
No. I sold my fire gun, but I'm pretty sure you still have a fire gun, don't you? Let's go find a fire gun. Da da da.
There's not a gun.
Yum. Hello.
Wow. Good girl. Hey.
Actually, I think mine is a fire gun. I think. Hold on, I have to look at it. Yeah, mine's a fire gun. My pistol that I just got?
Yeah.
Do you want to shoot stuff? Then you need a fire gun.
Shoot stuff? I just can't finish it all. I need to find one of the people. Yo, Marcus. Close.
My bullets explode! Oh, this is fun.
I can fix that. I sold my stuff.
I don't know how much longer we can last. Are you gonna save us?
electricity. There's a shot. There's a sniper rifle with electricity. Damage to it. I think playing explosive games, would that count?
I don't know.
I think it would. And I can't rebuy the stuff I stole. I don't think. Oh, no.
Where are we going again?
It's time! It's time! I've got guts to pound!
Larry.
Tell me when you are.
Oh, crap. I didn't know you were trying to do it as well. Knew that, I wouldn't have tried it. You know, for two people who play Overwatch a lot, we sure don't have all that well.
Check the snowman for a fire gun next to the fast travel. I don't think there's a snowman over here. Somebody in my chat just... Oh. There is a snowman. There's a snowman. That's what they said. Well, I'm down here about to start killing things. If I can.
Why do we just have to ignite the gun?
Okay, apparently my gun doesn't count.
The barkers won't make that screeching noise unless you burn them. Well done.
Okay.
Now, set some more.
That one burnt.
Behind you.
Ow! The heck is hitting me? Okay, got it.
This is the one that I say is a lot like Brian. And Sabrina, this is Jackie.
And his BF blooming.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
No cover up. It's great.
Hey, Walter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl.
Enough.
Let's backfriend touch.
Tundra Express. My intel's good, but the truth is, all keen suffer. Vice, what I do, steal the key, get drunk, pass out. Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. Gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
I love Tina. I love Tina. Where are you? Go on, Tina. Let's go. Let's go find Tina.
Oh, God.
Tina's a fucking amazing.
Apparently, Sabrina loves Bloodwing.
Bloodwing's really cool, too, and it's really sad what happened in this game.
Don't tell me. Don't spoil it.
I'm not.
Now.
I'm trying to talk to you. Freeze it. But Sabrina might want to, I'll tell you guys what when we go on that quest. You might not want to watch that.
Nope. I am not dealing with them. There is one right on my rear end.
I've saved her life a few times. Saved mine before. She'll help you out, but don't make me suffer with it.
I love you. I love you. Fucking great.
Your gun talks.
You're missing the
coming in here. I am not doing that.
This is team.
All
not
around
that.
The stack is plant. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought was all in fun.
Hop! The world's deadliest 13-year-old. Oh, she's adorable. I love her.
Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that book crap. General Ranson. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, running, running. I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
Sabrina says the best character in the game.
Yeah.
This here's Mushy Snugglebites, and this is Felicia Sexopins. These fine ass women could stop that train for you, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them!
Yeah. I was hoping she was gonna do that.
But she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault.
She's adorable. I love her.
Yes, Sabrina, we have or tell Jackie that I have a Reaper incarnated as a gun. And it's a shotgun.
The constantly goes, die, die, die. I love that gun.
And you're the one that didn't want to make a new gun.
I didn't know if I wanted a talking gun.
I'm talking gun. Oh, gag.
Why am I stuck on a rock? Oh dear heavens, that's loud.
Yeah, that's my gun.
See ya.
Oh yeah, that's right. The door's over there.
Well, hi Shiny. Welcome to the stream.
Who?
Shiny. Their name is Shiny.
Oh, Dyers will love you.
Well, I'm waiting on you.
I went the wrong way. What about there?
That's my bitches. My big brother's about to teach you some moves.
Stay still.
There's a lot of speculation that my character is her father.
See, that would make a lot of sense.
I'll eat the pain!
Oh my gosh.
I'm flash!
Gonna hit him.
He has a thing on his back, doesn't he? You still got it. I'm the one killing things. The heck? Okay, now I'm starting to see his gun. I hardly ever see it. Can you get up in the air for me? I really don't like this. Dear heavens. Dear heavens!
That was me, sorry.
Can you turn off the radio?
Fuck. Oh my Jesus. Come up here to look at the piece.
That delicious snugglebite for down to down. She's my man.
So
lady's got a gut full of dynamite and I put it like
help. God, I love her. Oh dear heavens.
You know what I mean?
Can I actually like breathe you guys now? Gozer is about to just... having some issues?
Have another one?
It's weakened. Bye. Okay, now where is the other one? To tell what's shooting at me. Which means we need to stop shooting that crap and leave. I'm about to die. Heading back to where she's at. I am not now. I ain't doing this. Nope. I have 148 HP. Luckily, my shield's completely full. Iridium up here.
Oh. David, stop! Now? Jesus Christ.
I still got it.
Sabrina says hi, little dude. I went the wrong direction, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I kept going.
Just a second, this gonna be you.
Good plan, great plan. Hey, yo, I got stuff I need done, boy. Sup? Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing.
And I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat in the heir of fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with you. You will convince her to release him into her custody.
What are they? Turn rolling.
Yeah.
She loves it. Hurt herself some rolling.
I need healing.
You were on my head.
I know. I tried to jump off.
I need to ammo for my rocket launcher. Don't get in there.
People be shooting at you. Oh, dear heavens, I don't want to go that way.
There's some help over here.
Oh, good. Ammo I actually need for once in my life. So we're working her quest, not actually getting the key yet.
Do you want to start getting the key?
No, I'm perfectly fine doing her quest. It's just I didn't know which quest we were doing. Where are we going? She's almost dead.
Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss.
Reginald!
You got Sir Reginald.
Now the heck was that?
To find Princess Fluffy, but
it was a jar with the mustache, so the top hat, and
just blow up some buzzards and pick up the tidbits.
Oh, sir. You's about to die, boyo. Bye. I'm completely out of ammo. Great. I am loving my life right about now. I can't do anything with the gun I'm using right now. I gotta run and go get ammo. You start shooting buzzards. Okay, so we have 2 out of 3 at the buzzard parts. That's good.
Why are you up here? Or down here?
My flesh is forever!
Oh, well.
I'm back. But now we need one more thing of buzzard parts. And also, we need to find... Well, apparently we're going here. Okay. He's almost down. Just jumping, screw it. See, I'm dodging around everything. He's almost dead.
No, I was almost dead too. My fucking gun has to be dead.
I'm gone. See ya.
We have a bug. I'd like to fly a bug. Oh, yeah, her.
Huh?
But it's quite interesting. Mordecai, the person he's shooting.
Yep.
That's the reason why he's so skinny is because he doesn't like to eat.
Who doesn't like food?
Mordecai.
Apparently.
Another trophy for my wall.
This is the thing I've
now to invite the guest of honor.
Reload.
Deb, do me a favor and do me a flavor.
Sabrina just simply says he likes alcohol.
Oh, I have like, I can get like the fuse now. Yes! I have like the fuse, this is great. Dongle.
Yeah!
Yes!
Flesh stick, oh god. The person we're going to go get.
Oh, we have to let him back.
You killed him. Congratulations.
I thought it was the big guy.
No, he's not. No. He was a tiny dude.
This is my I cannot.
Oh, dear heavens. Those are two giants over there. I'm gonna go turn this in and I'm gonna see if we can fix this. If you can keep killing things over there, maybe I can actually level. Because I have like a centimeter off from leveling.
Hey yo, I got Stephanie. There he is. Flesh-stick, the guest of honor. You just go back to my abode and I'll do the rest.
Yep. Don't kill him this time.
I'm not. I'm not near him. Rather.
Why can we stop shooting?
Another fucking piece of it! Hate your face!
Really
hate
bad
your
touch.
Face!
I'll give you a bad touch.
I'm just following you two. You're just having a bad time.
Not gonna lie.
You're cordially invited,
bitch.
We do have a window. Dust sticks getting sucked at the tunnels as we speak. Let's talk.
Success.
Time for the party. You're gonna be the waiter. Hit Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Flesh. When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshstick in his big face. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm inviting Fleshstick's friends. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Let's really stay here and make sure it's okay.
No.
Ugh!
open that. Custom like a mess.
Oh, by the way, I also leveled. Oh god, there's psycho midgets. These things are like the hardest things to shoot. I am completely out of ammo for my pistols.
Go back, Tina has it.
I know.
If you don't stop electrocuting me, I'm gonna break out of this chair and rip your tongue out with my teeth.
Really?
He's weakened. You deserve to die. Because you could just read the card in front of them. Let us go.
That's how you know. Wait. That's how you know that,
actually haven't looked at the pistol she gave us. Hold on a second. It's not as good as any of my other pistols. But it's corrosive damage. Oh, that's always lovely to figure out. Apparently her family was experimented on.
Yeah. So was my character. But her parents died. Mine survived, and that was it.
Yeah.
Won't quite like it. It does burst damage in the game. So let's just win it. If you don't want it.
What? I'm just picking up whatever you're not picking up.
I was gonna sell it anyway.
Okay, so we had to stick these things on the train tracks.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna say like on, just aim them at it.
I wanna set one up.
I know.
Just poke their buzz when you want me to set the explosives off. I gotta do it remotely.
You ready?
Sure.
Here it comes. Son, I hear the terrain coming. Counting
down. 10, 9. Did she just say I got bored?
Yep.
She's crazy!
Well, that's one way to hijack the train. Walker's still up on that ice shelf. That's why they're ready to get in.
Find
the train, or you'll go insane. I got up there right as we were teleporting.
You were nice. Hey, Draven.
Best rap song ever.
They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
There's siren mods in here.
There is? Let's just see. I've already got the matriarch, but this is a better version of the matriarch when I have. Ah! Why did I sneak? Yeah, it's a better version of the matriarch when I have right now, so let me equip to this one. Holy crap, I have a ton of health now. I have 615 health, not to mention 610 extra shield because of that.
Very nice. Hey! Hey, Draven. Hey! Hi.
I really don't know how to feel about that. Oh, God.
What are you doing?
You stop.
There's things down here. Can I get some help? Maybe?
Go up against my dad's character and Borderlands.
And who is that?
Remember the Enforcer?
Yep.
Yeah, gonna have to get
them. Oh. I didn't know there was a dude right here.
I saw the light!
I'm doing too much damage for them to really heal him. God dang it. Got one of them. Got the other one. Meaning they'll die if you shoot them. There's a very, very low one behind you.
Bullcrap! How did that not kill them? Fuck, I got them. I killed a few of them. Okay, I took a few of them.
There's the reason I love this pistol. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. I need to head back.
Want me to wait for you? Probably a little.
Yeah. I need to pick up the thing to give me more pistol ammo. Because against these bots, this pistol is the only thing that works.
Wow. Does it have corrosive damage on it?
No. It has the corrosive damage. Not the corrosive. The... God dang it.
Lag?
Yeah.
Raven.
Find the fortified train car and get the vault key. My question is, if the vault key was actually on a train, why would you put it on a train track through an area that you could think that would be able to be blown up? This way.
Yeah, I know. I'm just looking around. Don't. Be careful. Here we go.
Oh, it has a sniper rifle on this thing.
Two sniper rifles.
Right. Ooh.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train. The vault key is insulted.
No!
Sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven. Taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is long, Buzz Hunter. You can defeat Wilhelm, I promise.
Oh god, I'm being flung. Hold on a second, let me back up. I can't do this. I'm built to be a sniper, not this. I'm gonna reload this. I may be able to get the repair bots.
Yeah, get the repair bots. I got him.
That wasn't so difficult.
Back here, Wilhelm.
I'll get the little bots that are standing back there.
No! Fucking hell, he ran off and I went to run towards him, but then I ran out of time.
So that means I need to back up?
Probably, yeah.
He's coming this way.
Hey.
Oh, nope, he just zipped away. Grenade! Really? Why are you standing dead in front of me?
I'm just trying to. My bad.
Okay. I want to start getting the little things. You just focus on the big guy.
Fuck.
completely out of ammo now. And I can't back up. Stop. Meaning I literally only have sniper ammo.
God. Yeah, I, my remote died and I was trying to get it before I died, but... God damn it. Run around a little bit, deep in the ammo, find a way to...
Okay, apparently I just got a critical shot on him. God dang it, I'm trying to shoot for the little repair things. Let me up here. Can I get up here? No, I can't. Okay.
Gotcha.
Okay. Got that little thing. Okay, he kind of sees me.
I've died so many times.
Yeah, because you're the tank-based character. I'm not running in there. Okay. I got the two little repair bots that were fixing him. Oh, and he's almost dead.
Come on. Thank you. No, no, don't you fucking dare.
Always more to learn.
I need something small.
I don't think there's anything small left. Just the big guy. I'm getting some decent headshots on him. There's some small things coming up behind us. I am running out of ammo, and I'm running out of ammo fast. Something.
I am not going to die that way. I will go through several different modes before I die. There you go.
Too much damage. I won't survive very long over here. Especially since I'm backed into a little corner. I'm not gonna survive. Kill in any general area.
Well, you got the Reese nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? You may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! Been warned.
Oh my gosh.
Coming on. Take them to before they because things are going to get really, really bad for you vault hunters.
I love my fucking intel, I'm so glad I got to pull the pull
really
the
thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me.
Can you pick this thing up for me, please? Because I can't pick it up. Pick it up for me. Because I can't pick it up. Oh, dang, there's a ton of uridium just rolling around. How much uridium do we have? Oh, we have 37 pieces now. Huh.
I have 21.
Well, I had 37. Finally, ammo.
No, there's something over there for me. Yeah, pistol, ammo, I'm going to do a sniper. Pistol.
Having to use so many different guns this episode.
Mm-hmm.
Can I go back to my normal pistol, please?
Well, here's some sniper ammo.
Dear heavens, that has 121 damage? Oh, it's a revolver. Okay, that makes sense. I don't like the revolvers, I like the automatic ones.
We would not be happy to hear that. That was so aggravating.
Tell me when we're ready to go. Repair bots can return, but it's typically just like one every like few seconds, I think. Unless you take them all out.
Wilhelm was defeated the other vault hunters
a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Who the heck is she? This is my question.
Got something new for you. A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. Want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
That's always lovely. Can I, like, catch up on ammo and stuff first?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of it.
Okay. I also need to, like, reapply my guns because I had to go to, like, I don't remember what type of gun this was.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the sniper.
203.
There you go. It's right in front of you when you get out of that.
Well, I need to sell some stuff.
There's a siren skin in here. Item of the day.
Selling all this other stuff. I'm keeping that extra pistol.
Welcome to my humble shop. Two words, my friend. No evil. May it serve you well.
Dear heavens. I actually don't mind this one. Look at me. Where are you?
Oh. The head?
No, it's the actual skin in general.
Oh, yeah.
It's called Bandit Blood and Rust, I believe. 2 already? Dear heavens. Where is my mouse? There we go. How long have I been streaming? Dear heavens, I've been streaming for 2 hours.
You want to cut it here?
Yeah, let's cut it here. We've already got back. We've defeated, like, a major thing.
Now that we've got the Vault Hunter, we can't lose.
That's a lot of faith in us! Well, guys, I hope y'all have enjoyed the stream. I know it's been a while since we've done Borderlands.
Yeah. Last time, Donna did Borderlands, she wanted to do,
Fortnite.
Oh.
The heck are you wearing? Your pants are striped.
Yes, explode, yes!
And there's caution on the other side. You do see this, right? You have caution on one side, and then you have stripes on the other.
And then there's torque on my chest.
Really?
Anyway.
But, yeah, I feel like this is a good place to leave off. Hope you've had a wonderful day, a wonderful evening, and a wonderful 5 o'clock somewhere. Bye-bye.
See ya.